here we go, nice cul-de-sac on the edge of old Carl's bed. I think we can call this over-improved. Look at this granny flat over here. This is just the kind of market you want to sell an over-improved house, because these are just 80s track houses in here. Because you'll get all the money. They won't hold it against you that this will be the highest sale in the history of the track. Ever, by far. Oh! Cut that. Okay. That kind of looks like a granny flat access there, doesn't it? Backyard here is what's going to sell this. Look at this. Is huge and not over improved, didn't have a bunch of crazy stuff, just kind of standard stuff. That's good, I like that. This big pantry is gonna help too. Oh, look at that! Look at that! You only gotta go to Costco once a month. For an 80s house, man, that's a lot of light. All right, I think I'm gonna start over here with the ADU. Oh yeah, that's perfect for granny. Oh, he's got granny's pillows going. Nice. Right, but where's the bathroom here? Is this it? Alright. Doesn't have to be private. That'll work. You can do the laundry too. Alright. So that's it. But there are some windows. I haven't checked that out yet. Let me come back and go back around. Alright, that wasn't a granny flat. Granny flat's over here. Separate entrance. Vintage AC. And get all the way around. Nice stucco, man. Whew, like that. Got your own kitchen and everything. Now we're talking. That's a granny flat for you. Look at that. Huge TV. Grandma. Vinyl. A little shine to it. Pretty standard. Yeah, nothing fancy. Doesn't have to be, though. Grandma never had anything too fancy. I'm sorry, this is a two-bedroom apartment. Look at this. This is a rental. Just rent this. That walk-in closet. Yeah, that's not quite a bedroom. One bedroom plus office. But man, you could probably rent this for $2,000, no problem. And really have no crossing of the ways with people living here. Yeah. That was that other one. Alright, so here's the backyard while I'm here. The other side of the street backs to Carlsbad Village Drive, so that has some pretty good road noise, but you don't hear it here. It's quiet, big, no HOA. Oh, it does have HOA, 125. Now let's check that upstairs. All right, master right off the bat. This is a real typical house, isn't it? from the 80s. Did some improvement here though. Big closets. Oh, wow. Give you a little look of the yard. That'll work. This your basic three bedroom sharing this bath, but it's all right. Kids won't be here forever. Okay. Kimberly is the name of the street.